shot from Aggie. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth.
Shoot it.
Number 8.
I got it.
Opportunity. Yeah. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Very nice pickup of the offensive rebound, and once he gets his hands on it, you know it's going back up and back in.
And the home team has possession.
Yo, yo!
We're in the final quarter of play here, 3 minutes in. The visitors on defense. Here in the fourth, they
shoot
just 4 points. From downtown. Good.
Well, and the bounce pass was the key to the play.
So it's the visitors now. They trail by one. Lee outside. Number 4. He's covered by Townsend. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by.
The ball! Get over it!
5 to shoot. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. And that one misses.
With all the chances he's been getting, it's got to be frustrating that his struggles continue at the line.
And he sinks the second.
They should be in front right now, but he'll be relieved not to have come up totally empty there.
This has really become an intense ball game ever since halftime.
Boy, the effort from both teams here, Steve, is terrific.
Number 4. He's covered by Thompson. Number 8. Good from outside.
Not a bad look at the hoop. Just couldn't get it to bounce in for him.
Forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
Yeah, the defense has been futile here. 5 of the last 6 field goals in the lane.
Six to shoot. From outside the arc.
Get him out of there, all you!
Come on, y'all, box out!
And it's rejected. And so out of bounds it goes. And they'll keep possession. Home team on D. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. Back to the
Green.
Six on the shot clock. Number four. The shot no good. Some solid defense right there from Ramos. Bruni jams it straight down.
Well, he won that battle, and in general, they're winning most of the battles tonight.
Well, those are some very easy points if you can get them.
Well, like Clark said, they have been getting them. Not necessarily all on good back shots, but a lot of second chance opportunities.
Off his foot, and they're saying he kicked the ball. Number 16. No good on the quick three. Gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Now Lee. Gives him the lead pass. Number 26. Misses from close range.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
An indication there of why the scoreboard looks like it does. Very passive defense.
But the finish was anything but passive. He hammered that down. Superb above the rim action.
He had a nice open look right there.
Guys, he shot a very good percentage today, and they've needed it.
Got more than 58% of their attempts to go down for them in the fourth quarter. They're 7 of 12.
Oh, good move, good move.
Yep. Right.
Shot clock at 5. There's Ramos. And it's off from 3-point range.
He's just been ice cold. I mean, he cannot find the range.
Can't get it to go.
I'd love to see them impose their will a little bit more on the backboard. Usually that's a great way to take control of the game. Well, they haven't been able to do that yet, but it's something they're certainly capable of.
Clark, they've been looking at a sink offensive.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Perimeter guys.
So far, his shot selection has been questionable. A lot of tough contested shot. If I'm coaching, I might sit him down for a minute.
A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Guys, over that last break, I listened to Monty Williams address his team. He got after them and told them to turn up the intensity, saying, "We've put ourselves in a corner, and now we've got to fight our way out. Show me what you have. Let's see if we've got what it takes, guys."
And that one's good.
Gone
1-3 from outside the arc since we reached the fourth quarter. And it's good. Clock through contact, hits the shot, and go to the free throw line.
He wasn't able to get his name in the score sheet in the first half. But he looks like he's starting to fly out of his comfort zone here.
Free throw off from Ramos.
Well, so far he hasn't been able to get to the line like he did in the first. The defense is playing them a little bit smarter, backing off of them a bit and defending without fouling.
Now here's Lee. Shot clock at six. A three-pointer, no good.
You know, to cut deficits, you got to be making smart basketball players out there. Taking care of the ball. It's not done by hoisting up bonehead threes like that one.
And no question, he got bumped on that shot.
Definitely no room for discussion on that one.
And he can't get the first one.
I got Shooter. We're pushing on the miss.
And the second free throw, good. Gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range.
I see you. Hey, come to me.
It's off the screen. No good.
Boy, he has been struggling mightily in this quarter, guys.
True. He really seems to have tightened up a bit for whatever reason.
Trying to break that ice cold streak. Can't get the layup. Looking for the game at 42%.
Watch outside!
Number 8, defended by Perez. Number 8.
Got the ball!
Target with his 3.
He's got to contribute. He's got to produce if his team's going to get back in it in this quarter.
Here's Ramos. Number 11. He with the block.
Go.
58 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Number 4. And the whistle down inside single digits.
Second three-pointer of the half, fourth overall. So he's having a nice game from outside.
He doesn't hit the first, and that was the one they really wanted. He's got one more, though. And he does get the second one, and that will put them up by 9.
Well, he got the important one to go. Their lead should be safe now.
The visitors with the ball. The finger will finish at the bucket. There's 37 seconds left in the game. Three on three.
It's in.
Oh, and that cuts the lead to just 5.
You know, the instant that steal was made, they were off and running the other way.
Ball pressure, then a run out seed. That's perfection to me.
They turn it over.
That's not what they needed there, that's for sure.
There's 10 seconds left in the fourth. Number 26.
Hey, put it back, put it back.
No good there. So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory. It was a solid win, Clark.
Yeah, it was, and I think it came down to will more than skill. They went